Hi everybody, sorry about the first video, I'm still keeping, kind of a little tired at first, but I'm 26, and I don't look like a full age, but I don't know, but I'm more of an artist, and I have a disability myself. My disability is intellectual disability, which means it's a learning disability. So, I have a hard time explaining myself or express my feelings. And ever since I was little, the only way I can express how I feel is through my thoughts. And I started drawing when I was little, since then, I draw. And I've been practicing since then. I can do, like, animals, both real life and animated. I can do fantasy makeup, as well as Disney. Those are my three categories I'm pretty good at. And so, what I can do is I'm going to show you some of my drawings and everything. So, I hope you like my drawings. First up is my animals, which I enjoy. Okay, this here is a wolf, like it. Totally enjoy wolf, one of my favorite animals ever. And they're beautiful and very, very, ever since wildlife. And then there's another one of wolves. Next up is fox. And both the wolf, the first one, and this one has this pink. The one is on the wolf's side of the head. So, or neck. And then there's another one, it's a fox. Cute. So cute. Very sneaky and clever. And see, that's the first bulldog. One of my favorite small dogs. They're cute. And that's Rottweiler. Now, Rottweilers they're very amazing dogs. As I just said. There's an eagle with a native antler on it. So. That's the only way I could ever draw a human is through that. That's now onto the next one. The big one. Can get to it. That is rabbit. Rats. Fucking dogs. Elephants, they're very beautiful. Or they're very cool. Okay. 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 This. There we go. Any Lion King fans? This is Simba. Cool, huh? Live one. Live action. Now, there's the owl. One of my best drawings I ever did. And finally, Native American girl. All of them. And half wolf. And half Native American. So now, onto the Disney. Looks quite nice. Gonna get my stuff. There's Beauty and the Beast. Favorite movie. Jasmine. Only thank her for Snow White. I like you, like Belle and Jasmine. They're both pretty. Oh, no, this is my toughest one I ever did. Hold on. The one is very good. And there's her companion. I forgot his name. Little Dragon. Second place? There we go. Let's see. Tangles. Any friends of him? Here's what I have. Live action Beauty and the Beast. The one person I showed you is the animated. Second place? No, the second one is Jasmine. I think it is about his name, but why punch in his head? I'll go that. Like both of them. And the dolphin, and the yin, and the trap. So, I'll push three. Ooh, Coco, Disney Coco, my favorite movie. See how it shapes like a skull? And there's a I love a song. There's this where it knows this, the ice. Yeah, it's a very cute movie. I love Coco. Disney Junior your kids version. And it's the Disney. And same thing, only was Winnie the Pooh. And now, well, and that's from Aura, or Sleeping Beauty, that dragon got me. So, you guys, I hope you guys, I'm gonna show. I'm gonna like show one more category in the next video very soon, so I hope what I showed you on two first two. And it's good. Well, I hope you guys have a great day. And continue being yourself no matter who you are, what skin color or what. Who you are, and even if you have a disability like me. Hope you guys have a good day. Love one another and let's be nice.